Let's see how to make transparent objects in Unity. This is the scene that we are going to use. Here in the corner, I leave you a link to an article of my website where you can download the Unity package with this scene and the textures if you need them. In the scene, we have these three cubes that have this material applied. We have this plane with this other material applied. These are standard materials from Unity. You can create them with right-click, create material. Here we have the camera. This is what the camera is looking at right now. So, to make the material transparent, select the material, go to the inspector, and here in the rendering mode parameter, change it from opaque to transparent. Now the alpha component of the albedo is going to be used to render transparency. Here I select the color, and when I decrease the A value, we see that the material starts to be transparent. Here you can also change the metallic and smoothness parameters to give it the appearance you want. With this, we already achieved the transparency of the material. But the interesting thing would be to use a texture for the albedo that has an alpha component and make the material transparent through that texture. This is the texture that comes in the package. Here, as you see, this part is completely transparent. We can see through it. So add these textures in the albedo. The alpha in this case should be completely opaque because we want the transparency to come completely from the texture. Here I also add the other maps, metallic, normal map. And notice that with this, we get a transparent material with a pattern. And also notice how the light goes through the material and creates shadows with that pattern. That's all I wanted to show you. Hope you find it useful, and see you next time.